Hello folks, I'm back again, and this is in continuation to my previous video wherein we are visiting Navadvip. This, as you can see, is the Devananda Gaudiya Math. This math was initially established in a rented property. Later on, a plot of land was procured and this mutt was built along with a beautiful temple. This mutt is quite big and divided into parts. It has got a printing press. It has a place for lectures and sankirtanas. It has got a temple, as you can see. And then it has got a place for the residents to live in. There's a storeroom, kitchen, a cow shed, the library, and the garden as well. It has been raining on and off throughout the day. This is a local mosque we came across. I am now at the Gauranga Janmasthan Ashram here in Navadvip. We are now back in our hotel room to take a little rest, and we are also going to try out this local delicacy. It's yogurt made out of sweetened reduced milk, and it tastes more or less like ice cream. Today being the last day of Durga Puja celebrations 2021, we have once again come out of our hotel room and going around the puja pandals here in Navadvip enjoying ourselves.
भगवते दुर्गसौ ओम महीसदने महामाये चामुण्डे मुण्डमानिनि अड्गविचन्ते हिदेवि नमस्ते भूतपितपिशाचेभ्य ऋक्कभस्समुहेश्वरि दिव्यभवार्षवश्च भयपराक्रमवंशदा नलमङ्गलमङ्गले शिवे सर्वात्मजातिके
Thank you.
The day is almost over and we couldn't cover half of the things that could have been seen here in Navadvip. So we shall come back some other time perhaps. But for now, that's all from here. We'll see you soon in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.